can hear, but basically he's asked about the relationship between Nasir Saab and R.D. Burman.
How did it come about? And because Teesri Manzil was when Panchamangal was starting out.
Yeah.
Actually, I only remember one incident from that, and because I was too small at that time. Was I born at that time? 67? No, I wasn't born. 65. Sorry, 65 I was born. Yeah. So I was well, about 2 years old. But I heard about this incident. Chichana Chichana had told me about this, that when Shammi uncle came into the film, you know, after that entire drama that happened, when Shammi uncle came back into the film, Nasir Saab...
You have to say what the drama was. Some people may not...
Drama hua na. Dev Saab was in the film earlier, but Dev Saab, haan, wo drama. So when finally Shammi uncle was you know, came into the film, the first thing Chichana told him, because Shammi uncle was very particular about music. He was very particular, ki yaar, meri film mein music on de raha hai, music kaisa hai, how are the songs? So, Shammi uncle asked him, ye kaun naya ladka hai? R.D. Burman kaun hai? All that. So, Chichana said, aap uske gaane suno. He's made some amazing songs. So, of course, Shammi uncle also trusted Chichana's judgment on music. But there was a session held at Pali. That's the house we call Pali, actually. Where Pancham uncle had come with the harmonium and his entire team, tabla, wabla, ye wo. And he sang all the songs to Shammi uncle in the drawing room downstairs. And apparently Shammi uncle, you know, on hearing each song, was getting so excited that he got up and started dancing, you know, while the music session was going on. And, you know, so that was like a test for Pancham uncle. Okay, once Shammi uncle is in the film, if Shammi uncle really hates the songs, then there'll be a, you know, there might be a rethink of who will compose or whatever. But yeah, so that was the beginning of Pancham uncle's career. And that's the only incident. It was his fifth film.
Fifth film.